lives in Lakeview or Roscoe Village, come to Damon in Belmont. Randall said Tony's Burrito Mex is the perfect spot for some late night. Thanks, Randall.
And what are you doing late night?
We came last weekend. We were just like looking for something that was open late.
You come like 2 or 3 in the morning, especially on weekends, is the best place you can come.
All right, guys, what's ready?
This is a late night show. Mm-hmm. So we're talking about, you know, you've been out, you've had a few.
3:30 in the morning after a long night out.
You need something to coat the belly.
Burritos. Never go wrong with burritos.
The burritos are the best, especially after a couple beers.
Well, that's what we're making today.
Yeah.
What is in the burritos?
Meat, the lettuce, tomato, hot sauce, sour cream cheese is topped with green sauce, and then melted cheese on top with avocado slices.
Would you say I have a plethora?
That'll definitely get you straight after you leave the bars or the clubs or wherever you're leaving somebody's house. You never know. 4 a.m., you could be... I don't even want to know, but it's fun.
Oh, yeah.
And you get great food. If you can't walk here, if you're not leaving one of the bars in the area, jump in a cab, get here, grab a burrito. We're gonna stuff this burrito supreme with some pork. This is a big knife. You trust me with this? Lots and lots of pork. How many burritos will this make?
We can make from there for me and you.
Just for the two of us? A lot of meat.
No,
I guess if you're coming in here late night, you need the extra protein, right?
Yeah.
We marinate our protein with Tony's dry rub and add the special sauce. That looks hot.
Hi, puppy.
That doesn't just look hot. It looks like extremely hot. No, you swear?
There's only color.
You promise?
Yes.
I guess I'll have to trust Tony because it's time to cocinada. I love onions. It's the end of the night. I don't got to worry about talking to nobody, nothing, right? Just right on top?
Right on top.
Are you here till 4 or no?
No.
You say goodbye.
I say goodbye.
You go to bed. I wouldn't want to be here till 4 either. I can't tell you the last time I've stayed up till 4. I'm getting old. We better get this old lady a burrito stat before it gets past my bedtime. Get me out of here. The burrito supreme. Tengo mucho hambre.
Mucho hambre.
Pork is cooked just right. Oh my goodness, there's so much in this. Beans in there, we've got sour cream, we've got extra cheese, the tomato, onions marinated too that are grilled in there with the meat really give it that extra flavor. I know this is a perfect spot to come. You're open till 4 a.m.
Yes, we are. Late crowd coming out of the bars. Want to get a quick bite to eat before you go to bed. Come by and we'll get you a taco, burrito.
In and out, whatever you want, you hook them up. They will be feeling fine in the morning, right?
Yes, ready to go to work or ready to party the next day, whatever you need to do.
You'll be set after this, that's for sure. I love it. The burrito, supreme, amazing, perfect late night food, honestly. You all know what I'm talking about. You've been there. Well, now you know, when you're coming down Belmont, you gotta stop right here, come in quick, easy, fast, come to Tony's. If there's other late night, let us know.